Halberds and pole arms are one of those things in Kingdom Come Deliverance that they're very selective use. You can't really use them, you can't put them in your inventory unless you download a mod, and you can only really go ham and kill many, many people with them. They're not very maneuverable, but they're quite good if you're in a bit of a twist. Now, if you want to use a halberd and polearm, there's only certain ways you can get these. I've not really found them in actually many armories at all. So, how do you get a halberd? How do you get one of these polearms? And apparently they've sort of been removed from the game, but at the same time, I don't think they have, which is a bit strange. But in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how do you get a halberd in Kingdom Come Deliverance. Well, first off, you might want to stick around the town of Rattay. Now, after you do a mission involving Lord Han Capon and doing some hunting with him, you get rewarded. I'm not going to tell you why, because that would be spoiling it. But for this reward, you get a house. Well, I say a house. It's more like a little hut with a bed and a chest in. You can put your stuff in there, and all the chests in the game that you own personally, they're all persistent. So the chest in Teresa's house, the chest in your house, even if you go to a tavern and you book a room for the night, that chest in there will have all your stuff in, and it travels between all the chests, so you don't have to worry about that. Now, in Rattay, where you get this little hut, you want to stick around this courtyard. If you head up the stairs, as if you were going to the Lord's Chamber, the meeting place, you don't want to quite go in there, you want to carry on and you'll see a tower. Now, this tower is interesting. This might have been a bug in my game for this first place where you find these halberds, or it might just be a bug in everyone's game. So don't hold me to this one because I'm not 100% sure if this is going to be in your game. But as soon as I opened the door, there was a few halberds on the floor. There was about 12 of them. Now, you're never going to need 12 halberds. And unfortunately, because you can't put them in your inventory, you can't hoard them and go and sell them. So you could go and sell them one by one. Or, to be fair, I would just pick one up and do what I did. Slaughter a few people. And they're quite effective. Now, the second place you can get a halberd is if you carry on going up the tower, you get to the very top of it. At the very top of it, there is a sort of semi-mini armory. Now, there are some guards up here, and they probably don't want you stealing your stuff. So you might have to take these guys out. If you don't want to do that sort of thing, you're not really in luck. But if you have got those halberds from down below, this might be a little bit easier, as you can see on the screen. Here you'll find some halberds in a barrel, some propped up against the wall. They'll be scattered all over the place, really. And once again, I've heard some reports that these aren't in everyone's game. I don't know if this is 100%. Apparently they've removed them from the game, but then when I asked why can I find halberds then, they said they only partially removed them, meaning you can't put them in your inventory, which doesn't really sound like removing them to me. So halberds and polearms are a very weird subject in Kingdom Come Deliverance. Are they there? Are they not there? No one knows what they're supposed to be. But, you know, they're pretty effective. Now, using these halberds, they're quite good for using around the town. Especially like I did in my mass murder video, if you want to just go around and kill a few people, a halberd is a good thing to use. It's good for reach, you're going to keep people at bay, you're going to be pretty much, on the whole, overpowered basically. Especially if you bonk someone in the head with a halberd, it's going to do a ton of damage. Now the stabbing damage isn't amazing, but in the tower area, there's not enough room to actually swing it around, so stabbing is sort of all you're going to really be able to do. But stabbing is quite helpful if someone's on horseback, they're riding past, and you stab them in the gut, they're going to fall off their horse. But I don't really think you're going to be seeing many people in horses in this game. I've not seen one guard on a horse unless it's in a mission, so, you know. Horses aren't really rode around. Actually, that's a good point. Why does no one ride around on horses in this game except from you? That's really weird. Nonetheless, halberd, there it is. You can use it however you want. You can just walk around like a guard. You can do some good slash damage. You can stab some people. It's also quite good on horseback, I found. It's got the reach, so you can't use the slashing, of course, if you're on horseback, so don't bother trying to use that. If you right-click, though, or if you're in a console, I'm not 100% sure on the actual mechanics or the buttons for console, but if you stab on the back of the horse, you're going to do quite a bit of damage if you're especially going at some speed. So they're quite good for that, but that's pretty much it for my tutorial on how to find halberds in the game. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more tutorials, make sure you leave comments down below and ask what you want me to do. But until then, I will see you in the next one.